Phoenix Dallas Walton open. Now he gets it to him. Goes for the dunk, and he tomahawks with the right hand. Walton. Diagonal in the corner. Repine for three. Right between the eyes from downtown.
Hard drive, pretty drive, finished by Naaman Wright. Down the lane, draws contact, help, the basket. McKinley Wright, great feed. That one, you better not give up. Long three, splashed down by Dov Collier. Nice looking move from Schwartz. Boy, how about that? Tyler Bay going upstairs.
See you on TV, sunset dream is rain.
Seconds left. Charging down floor. Three-pointer for Wright. Rolls it
for the win.
And he wins
it's
it.
Good. The freshman nails the three-pointer for the win. 70-69.
Up for three. Nothing but nylon that time by the King. Xanion Brown's got two, and the Buffs are within one. And George King has got his stroke tonight. Hilly Wright, up court, jump pass, right side. Naaman Wright for three. Right between the eyes from downtown. Over driving on the left side, throws it up. Bay rejects it back out. Into the corner, McKinley inside, spinning. Is Bay, head fake, goes up. Shot up the window is good, and the Buffs take the lead. To the paint down the lane, scoops it up. Shot blocked by Walton. Up court, Collier, give it off to Naaman Wright. Elevates and slams with the right hand. And the exclamation. Point. Two on the shot clock. Fires. Misses. McKinley Wright. Offensive rebound. Put it back up and in. Count it. Whistle. reversal and a foul. Howe at 6 foot tall. Does he get those rebounds? Down goes number four. The Buffs extinguish the Sun Devils 90-81 here in Boulder tonight.
Great victory. It is fun. And I told you, when we play the way we're capable of playing, we can beat anybody in our league. This will always be your school. It'll always be your program. Family on three. One, two, three. Family.
He drives in, hands up, Walton elevates and slams inside. King with just a helmet, whistle, and a foul, and a potential three-point play, and the Buffs are on top by 16. With a fake cross-court pass, Schwartz for three. He fires right between the eyes from downtown. The Buffs are on top by 20. And Buffs got it down the paint, throws it up. Shot rejected by George King. And a little backdoor cut takes the feed from McKinley in the lane. Dallas Walton schooling the big fella down low. Big D's got 13. Settles in. Dominic Collier got 7 in the second half. Rebound inside. Elkins has got it, and he throws it away. McKinley's got another run out. Down the lane. Elevates and slams with two hands. Back to back. And this afternoon, they take care of number 14, Arizona. 80-77. And the ball.
Probably smartly.
Get inside. That's even smarter. It's Tyler Bay for the jam. Just over 45 seconds in the alley-oop to Tyler Bay. Naaman Wright, the L.A. native. George King rattles in a corner three for the Buffs. Chris Wilkes to the basket. Blocked by George King. King again. 5 threes for George King. 4 to shoot. George King. 6 threes for George.
Whistle and a foul on Thibault from behind. Ball shovels inside. And a shot rejected on the team. It's talking. Oh, what a defensive play. Good. Tyler Bay with a big long drop step. Spinning over the right shoulder. Nice high-low entry feed by Big D. Nearly knocked the ball away, but the Buffs have it. Up court to Dallas. Goes for the slam with the right. There's a pick in the pocket by McKinley. Right on his way. The hoop goes up. Hit from behind by Chris. Count it. The whistle and a foul.
From Dom right there. He pulls the freshman out of the springs, knocks down his first jumper, retired them.
And for the first time, a King's first bucket. The Buffs take the lead, 22-20.
Looks like a nice shot.
Goes for the dunk, he lays it up, took a foul, count it, whistle the foul.
Yeah.
Dominic Collier has just blown the lid off this place. Behind him, Siebert, open for three, right between the eyes, from downtown. By Tyler Bay. How did he get that high in the air?
Lucas buries his third three-pointer. The Buffs run up by seven. Lucas Seward, ice water in his veins. He's chopping down the trees single-handedly here in Boulder as the Buffs lead by 10. Dump pass inside, taken by Big D. Elevates and slams with two hands. Deshaun Schwartz with his second three-pointer. Give the assist. They touch it on the high post to Big D, and he shovels on the cut on the right.
Tyler Bay,
the offensive board, the putback, and the Buffs are on top, 18-14.
That's an impressive move. The seven-footer, Dallas Bullitt, senior to senior. King with the assist. Collier with the three ball, and a timeout call by UCLA.
McKinley, lob pass above the rim, caught, and the slam by Dallas Walton. Oh, what a play.
And hits from downtown. Oh, how big was that one?
Oh, you're driving on his road.
Goes up in his dunk attempt, rejected by the King. McKinley down court, coast to coast, spectacular on one end. Great play on the other.
Buffaloes have swept the UCLA Bruins.
Possession for CU. King this time rattles it down.
Bird.
Schwartz. Three! With 2 minutes to go, it's an 11-point game. The lob to finish. Tyler Bay. Dallas Walton a three.
Whoa!
Lucas Seward to the basket. And a foul. And one for Seward. Slipping in. Walton with the hammer throwdown.
Stop addicted to the shindig. Chopped up and says, I'm gonna win big. 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 I'm gonna win big.
Again, thank you, seniors. Love you guys. Family on three. One, two, three, family.